Happy National Tell a Story Day. And the story for today, the weather story, is comfortable weather with high pressure dominating the forecast. We will feel those breezy winds towards the coast, winds out of the east around 10 to 20 miles per hour. But you can see as I take you hour by hour, those winds do start to die down by this evening. Temperatures today in the low 80s. How about that? Comfortable weather. Get outside and enjoy it because we are going to start to warm up over the next few days, and our overnight temperatures down to the low 70s. Could even see some upper 60s inland. Here's a look at that 7-day forecast. So today, tomorrow, not feeling too bad in the low 80s. By Thursday, we're in the mid 80s, so we are starting to warm things up. Next best chance for rain will be on Saturday with a 30% chance for showers and storms Saturday, highs in the upper 80s, and then mid 80s Sunday and Monday. Unsettled weather could continue through early next week.